Morning children, welcome back to our Google classroom. This is your mathematics period and the topic is ordering of numbers and comparison of numbers. In the last class notes, I have given some opposite situations. Children, did you go through that notes? The opposite situations like profit. Opposite is loss. Below sea level. Opposite situation above sea level. Moreover, north position. Opposite south position. Using this concept, we can write integers as negative or positive. For example, if we write 20 degrees Celsius above 0 degree, above, we took positive 20 degrees Celsius. If it is below 0 degrees Celsius, we will represent using negative 20 degrees Celsius. Using this concept, we can write problem. Use the number line to solve it and you observe the temperatures. Okay. Children, we can do one problem. Following is the list of temperatures of 5 places in India on a particular day. Write temperature using integers. Integers means using negative and positive numbers. First one, Siachen, 10 degrees Celsius below 0 degrees Celsius. Below means negative. So the answer, negative 10 degrees Celsius. Second one, Shimla, 2 degrees Celsius below 0 degrees Celsius. Again, below means less than 0, negative 2 degrees Celsius. Third one, Ahmedabad, 30 degrees Celsius above 0 degrees Celsius. Above, what will come above 0? Positive. Number 30 degrees Celsius. Next, Delhi, 20 degrees Celsius above 0. So it is also positive 20 degrees Celsius. Then what will be the next answer? Srinagar, 5 degrees Celsius below 0 degrees Celsius. Srinagar, 5 degrees Celsius below 0 degrees Celsius is negative 5 degrees Celsius. Below 0, negative. Above 0, positive. Understood? Below 0, less than 0, it is negative. Above 0 is greater than 0, so it is positive. Okay. Using the number line, we can plot the temperatures of different cities. Children, from the above answers, we can write the name of the cities against the temperature. You observe? Shimla, negative 2 degrees Celsius. So it is left to 0, negative. Srinagar, negative 5. It is also left to 0. Siachen, negative 10 degrees Celsius, left to 0. Understood? Next two places having more than 0 degrees Celsius or above 0 degrees Celsius. So it is 20 and 30. In this way we can plot the places against the temperature. Understood? Observe the number line. You can see negative numbers are left to 0. Positive numbers are right to 0. Okay. Which is the coolest place? Siachen. Why? Siachen has the temperature negative 10. Negative 10 having the number, greater number, but with negative symbol. So it is the lowest temperature. And negative 10 degree Celsius, less than minus 5. And it is less than minus 2, also less than 0. Next question, to write the names of the places where temperatures above 10 degrees Celsius. That's quite natural. You can write greater than 10, 20 degree and 30 degree are the places Delhi and Ahmedabad respectively. Okay, so you understood children how we can use the number line of integers.